Hello everyone, my name is Mini Sethi. I hope you all are staying healthy. Today we are going to talk about aggregate demand and components of aggregate demand. So what is aggregate demand? Aggregate demand is defined as total spending on final goods and services in an economy at particular time period. Aggregate demand is defined as total spending on final goods and services in an economy at particular time period. And aggregate demand have a four components. Consumption expenditure, investment expenditure, government expenditure and net export. One by one we discuss about each component. So first component of aggregate demand is consumption expenditure. Consumption expenditure refers to total expenditure incurred by household on the purchase of goods and services. Consumption expenditure is total expenditure incurred by household on the purchase of goods and services. For example, expenditure on housing, water, clothes, food are example of consumption expenditure. Second component of aggregate demand is investment expenditure. Investment expenditure refers to total expenditure incurred by all private firm on capital goods. For example, expenditure on machinery, equipment and building are example of investment expenditure. Next component of aggregate demand is government expenditure. Government expenditure is overall public spending incurred by government to satisfy the common need of economy. Government expenditure is overall public spending incurred by government to satisfy the common need of economy. For example, a spending on education, health, transport and defense are example of government expenditure. Last component of aggregate demand is net export. Net export are basically spending of foreigner on our country product. Net export are spending of foreigners on our country product. And we can calculate net export when we minus import from our export. So net export is equal to X minus M. X is export and I is import. So as we discussed, aggregate demand consists consumption expenditure, investment expenditure, government expenditure and net export. And we can also represent it as AD equal to C plus I plus G plus X minus M. Here AD is aggregate demand, C is consumption expenditure, I is investment expenditure, G is government expenditure and X minus M is net export. This is all about aggregate demand and component of aggregate demand. I think you got it and thank you so much for watching this video. Bye, take care.